This character is pronounced as Ling. Ling. And it's normally used when it's a noun to mean a collar or the neck. For example, Ling Dai means a necktie. It can also mean a verb, and when it's used as a verb, it has many meanings. First of all, it can mean to lead. For example, to lead someone to his seat. And also, it can mean to accept. For example, 领受, or to receive, which is basically the same meaning.